for the people watching at home, they just need to sit and understand that the system does not make rules for the good of you. It makes rules for the good of the people who make the rules. And a lot of the life paths laid out to the average man at home today is not for their own good. It's only going to lead them to depression and misery.
Do you think you're a force for good?
I absolutely not really know I'm a force for good because I'm a force for truth. And truth is a good thing. Without truth, we're going to end up in absolute tyranny and slavery, and we're already on our way there. I think there's a whole swath of the population, especially young men, that feel disenfranchised. I haven't put a magic spell on the world. The fact that people like what I say means that they agree with me deep inside. They may be afraid to say it themselves, but I am seen as a bastion of free speech and a bastion for masculinity as a whole, because a lot of men are largely forgotten about.
There's no evidence in my files that I've done nothing wrong. Everybody knows I'm innocent.
This is a huge injustice the way we see it. They should not be detained at this point. There are not even charges filed against them.
People are trying to set him up to look like he's something that he's not.
I mean the best for people. I want everyone to be successful. I want the world to be a better place. And I think the world's a better place based on the back of strong men who stand up for what they believe in. I think that's how the world's always been a better place. The Matrix programming says the opposite. They're telling us that to be a better place, all the men need to be weaklings and compassionate without any morals or without any hard lines or beliefs. And they must talk in a very, very soft way. And we need to be very, very compassionate and very, very tolerant and all these things. But if you look at history, the only times things were peaceful and nice is when strong men stood up with their swords and said, no, this is mine and this works this way. No one's going to come fuck with it. I think that masculinity and strength is what makes things beautiful, is what preserves things, and is what we need more of. This is what's missing from the world.
Masculine men have a duty to provide and protect those they care about. We have a duty to do things we don't feel like doing because we know we're supposed to do them. And it's your duty as a man to stand up and say, I want to be as important and strong and good-hearted and God-fearing as possible, and I need to work hard to achieve those things.
If you cannot control your own mind, then you are just a feather in the wind of life, because your own mind is the only thing you can control. You can't control the weather.
Right.
You can't control other people. You can't even control whether your heart stops beating. You might have a heart attack tomorrow. You can't control anything besides what you think.
There's no such thing as too much masculinity if it's genuine.